wengi wanamfahamu kama Mr. Busy Signal, and of course featuring Mr. RC, the song Dreams of Brighter Days. Each and every time you're going through hardship, just know that comes a day, that time when all itakuwa salama. So relax, usikuwe na worries. And of course, one lesson, never give up, dear listener. Each and every time you're going through hardship, kwani maulana najua chochote ambacho unapitia. And as Mr. Chronic says, jiko unayongo ma champion, Ja will never give you something that is more than your strength. So relax, bedmose. Luos tell you bedmose. Wasawela tukwambia tuliza. There was a lot of cyberbullying actually after you won. What was going through your mind, seeing all those trends? What was going through your mind?
Okay, personally, I was not affected because I've gone through much more difficult times in my life. But the thing that annoyed me, actually, was that people think it's okay to treat anyone like this. It's not my personal issue because I'm strong, so these kind of comments cannot change who I think I am, who... I would not let them define me. I could never let them define me. But I would hate for someone else to go through that. I was annoyed because people think it's okay to do such a thing, basically. Yes, actually several people have reached out to me that they were cyber bullied and suicide crossed their mind several times. And I was so angry when I heard that people just they don't consider the person they're talking about or they're talking to is a person. Do they realize like this is a human being, not just a Facebook page or a post on the internet? They should be more considerate. It doesn't make any sense, honestly speaking.
Nesta.
Yes.
As all this were going through, what was going through your mind as Mr. USIU?
The first thought that came to my mind was, these people have not spent time with Neka to understand her, to know the kind of lady she is. And I take this opportunity to tell each and every one of you that I have. And she's an amazing lady, a strong lady, a lady with dreams.
What is that one advice you would like to give to them?
To anyone who's ever been cyberbullied or feels like someone is trying to bring them down, all I can say is never give anyone the power to define who you are. Only you can do that.
Nice.
And if you ever give anyone that power, then what you're supposed to fulfill in life, you won't fulfill it. And it's just, what's all you're suffering for? All the things you're going through, what will it have been for if you just give up only because of what people have to say? People will talk no matter what you're doing. If you're doing good, they'll talk. If you're doing bad, they'll talk.
Yeah, man. Neka is a very beautiful lady, dear listen, of course. Umepata kutoka kwa the horse's mouth themselves, and I appreciate. I'm honored to have these guys. Finally, ningependa, in our next link, ningependa kujua what are some of their future plans na nini wamepangia. What wambao, anti-development people, because those are, it's okay. I want to dedicate you one song by Mr. Everton Blender. It was originally known as Mr. Babaroo, actually a percussionist of Mr. Dennis Brown, with the song You Can Make It If You Try. This goes to all those people ambao wamekuwa victims wa cyberbullying, and of course victims wa any other thing, anti-development team. How ni bure kabisa. Just know that you can make it if you try. Each and every time someone tells you something, it doesn't resonate with you. You are what you think, and of course, you are what you consume.